Three things you need to know before buying Betty Crocker Easy Seal Storage Containers. Hello and welcome to my video. In this video, I am going to tell you three things you absolutely must know before buying Betty Crocker Easy Seal Storage Containers. Over the course of the next few minutes, I will point your attention to three things you really must know about Betty Crocker 30.3 fluid ounce storage containers. If you have been wondering whether these storage containers are suitable for you, then this video will hopefully show you why. If you are new to this channel, my name is Maud, and on this channel we talk everything reviews. I basically look up everything and use these storage bowls myself. If you find this video helpful, I would really appreciate you hitting the like button. Also, if you are into product reviews, please subscribe to this channel and hit the notification bell. For more information on Betty Crocker storage bowl containers, click link in the description below. Point 1. The 30.3 fluid ounce Betty Crocker storage container can be used as a measuring cup. Bet you did not know that. Well, when cooking or baking, it is required that one measure sugar, flour or rice. And so, these storage bowls will come in quite handy. Betty Crocker storage bowls come in packs of twos. They make excellent gifts also. You can fill them with cookies and give them away. Or, whenever someone visits or become a guest at your next party, you can give them food in these bowl and let them take these bowls home with them. Betty Crocker storage containers are multi-purpose. They will not overheat, crack nor break. Use Betty Crocker Easy Seal containers to store pencils, arts and crafts supplies, pins, as well as sandwiches or as a lunchbox for kids. The bowl, but not the lid, is microwavable. And it can be used in the freezer. If you are interested in buying Betty Crocker Easy Seal storage containers, click the link in the description below to find out the best place you can get it online right now. Click description link now,